Cane Corso is a descendant of the dogs used by the Romans in warfare, which is closely related to the Neapolitan Mastiff. In name and in form, the Cane Corso predates his cousin, the Neapolitan Mastiff. It is well-muscled and less bulky than most other Mastiff breeds. The breed is known as a true and quite possibly the last of the coursing Mastiffs. The head of the Cane Corso is arguably its most important feature. It is large and imposing. In general, it gives the appearance of regality. The forehead should be flat and convergent to the muzzle. The muzzle is flat, rectangular, and generally as wide as it is long, approximately 33% of the total length of the skull. The eyes are almond in shape, and when viewed from the front, set slightly above the line of the muzzle. Darker eyes are preferred, however, the color of the eyes tend to emulate the shade of the brindling in the coat. Traditionally, the ears are cropped in equilateral triangles and stand erect. However, the American Veterinary Medical Association opposes ear cropping and tail docking for dogs when done solely for cosmetic purposes. Cane Corsos appear in two basic coat colors, black and fawn. While markings are common on the chest, tips of toes, the chin, and the bridge of the nose, large white patches are not desirable. The average life expectancy is 10 to 12 years.